But it's a very special guest, and he's over now with the NCLF chairman, Steve Shore.
WWF, Vince McMahon, Macho Man, you are our partner in our life-saving achievement. On behalf of the children here tonight, National Children Leukemia Foundation, and all the children around the world, I would like to thank you and present you with a t-shirt signed today with those children. Thank you, Macho Man. Thank you.
Children's Leukemia Foundation is committed to finding bone marrow donors for children with leukemia. So for information and or donations, write the National Children's Leukemia Foundation, 1310 48th Street, Brooklyn, New York, 11219. And now, coming up, Bobby the Brain Heenan with the Quebecers. Don't go away.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Tip! Gotta have beef, gotta have spice, need a little excitement? Snap into a Slim Jim. Oh yeah!
It's all new, WWF King of the Ring from Game Boy and NES. No holds barred tournament action from Acclaim.
Well, what you're looking at right now is the tag team belts worn by Pierre and Jacques, the Quebecers, the new WWF tag team champions. And Johnny Polo, let me ask you this, one question. Are you going to give the Steiner brothers a rematch next Monday right here on Monday Night Raw?
Well, first of all, I want to categorically and emphatically deny that we, the Quebecers and myself, are not scared of the Steiners in the league.